1 to 5. Today we will revise numbers 1 to 5 and learn how to write numbers. Okay. Before writing any number, you have to sure that numbers touch the bottom line. Okay. Now, 1 standing line makes number 1. This is number 1. A curve and 1 sleeping line makes number 2. This is the number 2. After number 2, what will come? Number 3. 1 sleeping line, slanting line and curve makes number 3. 1 slanting lines, sleeping line and standing line makes number 4. Next number is 5. Sleeping lines, standing line and curve makes number 5. Now speak with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now after writing counting 1 to 5, now from this tree we will recognize number 5. Okay, you have to find number 5 and circle it. This is number 5? No, this is number 2. This is number 5. Circle it. This is number 4. From this line, you have to find number 5. This is number 5. And this is also number 5. Okay, beta, you have to practice 1 to 5 counting and write again and again at your home. Thanks.